And here's Brandon's testimony. I have been coming to CCC Neighborhood Campus for about a year now. I was originally invited by one of my best friends, George Ponko, who is with me here today. Over the last year, I have learned about the love of God and the forgiveness of sin through His Son, Jesus Christ. I want to get baptized because of how Jesus died on the cross for me, and getting baptized is the least I can do. I want to bring the love of God and the forgiveness of Jesus into my life.